Have you heard about the numerical patterns in the Quran? Many people have, but can we really trust what we've been told? This is where AI steps in. ChatGPT has analyzed these patterns to verify their authenticity, and it doesn't stop there. After verification, it calculates the probability that a human could have created such perfect balances. Coincidence or divine origin? Take this astonishing fact. The words man and woman both appear 24 times in the Quran across different chapters, yet perfectly balanced. What are the chances? Or consider angel and devil, two opposing forces, both mentioned exactly 88 times. A flawless balance between good and evil. It doesn't end there. Life and death each appear 1,145 times, and it keeps coming. There are so many more examples that AI is uncovering. Watch the full video to see how AI checks if this is a coincidence, or the chances a human could have done it. Subscribe, like, and share. Take credit for spreading this important message.